major muscle group worked are the inner thighs, and the secondary muscle group is...
Start with your thumbs pointed forward underneath your shoulders. Place your feet on the sides of the stability ball. Make sure to keep a slight bend in the knees without having any part of your foot or leg touch the ground. The closer you place your feet to the ground, the more intense this exercise becomes.